Three people were taken to the hospital tonight after injuries they sustained while visiting the Titanic Museum in Pigeon Forge. In a statement from the attraction's owners, the museum's iceberg wall collapsed, injuring three guests who were taken to the hospital. At this time, there's no word on the extent of the injuries. The attraction's ownership adds, quote, "The safety of our guests and team members is always top of mind," end quote. We should note, at this time, the attraction is closed.